Hey everybody, it's Ant, coming to you live from my home here in Dallas, Texas. Hey, I'm going to give Facebook a little time to let everybody know I'm live. But as you're coming on in, feel free to let me know where you're tuning in from. If you're catching the recording, let me know where you're tuning in from. We're going to get kicked off here in just a second. I think I got a good topic for everybody. I just want to kind of come and drop some tips off and, you know, hopefully this can help somebody out. But also, feel free to share this with your friends and family. Share it on your Facebook wall. Just do that for me. Thank you. We're going to get kicked off here in just a second. Today's topic will be, don't forget to start your engine. I think this can be a good one for any and everybody out there. So, don't forget to start your engine is the topic today. Get kicked off here in just a second. Let me see here. Okay. All right, so let's go ahead and get kicked off here. Today's topic, like I said, is don't forget to start your engine. And this is powerful because I was just sitting here and, you know, it's just kind of like reading a book. You know, well, you got a book, you want to read it, but you never even opened it up. But don't forget to start your engine goes with anything in life, whether it be for vacation, whether it be for a business, find a new job, family, whatever it may be. But don't forget to start your engine. My question, like I always do for everybody, I mean, like I do every video, is I want to ask you this question. I want you to seriously think about it. Is have you prolonged or maybe even put off something that you could have been and started? Have you prolonged, you know, put off something that you wanted to do, something that you need to do, or whatever it may be, you just kind of just put it off that you could have been and started? And I'm going to go ahead and answer that for probably everybody that's listening, watching the recording or anything. And the answer is going to be yes. You know, we all do that. We all have these ideas of things we want to do, things we should be doing, things we want for our families and different things like that. But we just kind of just put it off and we never get started. You know, it could be something as simple as a vacation. You know, a lot of people always say they want to take a vacation. But they, or you know, I come across people all the time, man, I never left Texas. Man, you never left Texas? And they always say, yeah, I want to leave. Okay, well, have you planned a date when you want to go out of town? Have you start looking up the flights? Have you even started to start looking at the things you need to do to get there? And see, that's what I mean. Don't forget to start your engine. See, you know, we got all these goals, dreams, and different things we want to do. But if you never get in the car and crank it up, it's never going to go anywhere. It's just going to sit there. It's kind of like you saying, hey, I need to go to work. And you go get in the car, and you just never even put the key in the ignition. Some people put the key in the ignition but never crank it up. And see, you kind of get what I'm saying. Like, so many people have different things they want to do. Maybe it's losing weight. Okay, have you even started looking at the things that you would need to do to lose weight? Have you looked into personal trainers? Have you looked into a gym? Have you looked at different foods that you could eat to, you know, maybe cut back? Maybe it's you want to get a raise at your job. Have you started looking at the things that you need to do to get that raise? You know, maybe you're in high school. Maybe you're growing up. Maybe you want to, you know, make the high school basketball team, you know, high school football team, whatever it may be. Maybe you want to do those type of things. Have you looked into the type of things that you would have to do to get there? Have you looked into the type of things that you would need to do to get that scholarship that you want? Whatever it may be, you guys. And see, just pointing out what you want is fine. You know, we all want different things in life. We all want a lot of different things. But to want them is one thing. But if you don't ever get in there to start the engine to get there, how you expect to get there? And don't worry about being bad. You know, a lot of people, well, I don't want to do that because I don't know if I'm good enough for that. Or I don't know if I'm good enough there to get that. You know, that's why I love, you know, talking to kids, because a lot of times when you're talking to a kid, when they're young, they really have no fear. They really don't care about failing, you know. And that's what, when we start to get older, we feel that, yeah, just because we may be bad at it, we don't want to do it. But it may be the best thing for our families. Or best thing for our friends. Or best thing in our life, period. But we just won't do it. You know, I come across that all the time. You know, I always remember you got to be bad before you're good, and you have to be good before you're great, which means you got to start off. You might not understand it. You might not know what you're doing, but guess what? Hey, it's going to work out. But you got to be bad before you're good and good before you're great. But see, you get that. You got to be bad before you're good and good before you're great. That means you got to start your engine somewhere. You got to start it. You got to crank it up. You got to get there. You guys, you know, a lot of times we don't start nothing in life is because we're afraid. You know, Michael Jordan once said, you know, he said, I failed over and over and over again in my life. And that is why I succeed. Michael Jordan, one of the greatest basketball players of all time. In my opinion, he is the best, but everybody has their own opinion. But he said, I failed over and over and over again in my life, which means he failed. So what are you afraid of? Why aren't you going to the gym so you can start losing weight like you want to? Why aren't you looking into the things you want so you can get that raise or maybe that promotion in your job? Why aren't you doing those extra, you know, basketball drills, football drills, so you could be one of the best at your high school or your college or wherever you want to go, you know, in your life? You know, why aren't you starting that extra side business that somebody came and brought to you about? Why aren't you? Is it because you're afraid to be bad at it? It's fine. You know, people want to write books. People want to be actors. People want to do this. Well, okay, well, you still got to be bad before you're good and good before you're great. Trust me. I mean, you probably look at any successful person in whatever endeavor they're in, and they all will tell you that they didn't start off just great. They made mistakes. You know, you got to start that engine, you guys. Back to it. Start that engine. You got to crank it up. You got to start that engine to get to any of those things, any of those goals and dreams you have in your life. If you want to go on that vacation, well, start looking it up. Take the time off. You know, whatever it may be, you guys. And that's kind of all I wanted to come and drop this off. You know, don't forget to start your engine. It's Friday. You got a little bit more time after work to sit back and just think about it. Well, okay, instead of just thinking about it, put some action into it. That friend who came to you about that opportunity, we'll take it. That coach who came to you saying, hey, I got this summer league team. I got this team here that you can, you know, play for and, you know, get some extra exposure. Don't be scared. Do it anyway. Start your engine. Create your legacy for you and your family. And, question, it's kind of a question, but it's kind of like a statement too. I'm going to kind of leave you off with, guys. You know, it says, the question is, do you want to know who you are? A lot of people want to know who they are, who they're going to be. That's a great question to ask yourself. Do you want to know who you are? Well, get this. Don't ask about it. Don't ask me. Don't ask your parents. Don't ask the people around you. Don't ask any of them. Ask yourself that question. And then do this. Don't ask anymore. Act on it. For your actions will define you. Do you want to know who you are? Fine. Don't ask the question no more. Ask yourself maybe one time in the mirror. And then stop everything else and start acting. For your actions will define you. Whatever it may be in your life, y'all. But that's all I have for you guys. I hope this message hit somebody today. Feel free to follow me on Facebook, on YouTube, wherever. I'm on all social media platforms. But also, don't hesitate to share this with your friends and family. Maybe this could help somebody out. Hey, that's all I have, you guys. Hope y'all have a blessed Friday. Peace. See y'all tomorrow.